Granted, it is a fretful decision, but you pondered it long enough.
You have me.
I don't really care about you, Lincoln. I just want my property.
All right. Let's say I do know where it is. Why should I tell you? You're just gonna kill us anyway.
True. You and your brother are walking dead, but if I get Scylla within the next half hour, I'll release Sophia.
And what about Sarah?
We're negotiating for Sophia right now.
I want you to let her go.
And I want a decision, Michael.
Let her go! All right. Don't move. Let Sophia go. Now, make the call. Just let her walk away.
Yes, immediately.
All right. And this is where we say goodbye.
Michael, no.
Kill him.
No. We leave.
Listen to her, Michael.
Kill him.
I'm just an old man who's lost everything. You win, Michael. And you, Lincoln. You win, Michael. You both win.
Because it's all just a game, isn't it?
When you get to be as old as I am, Michael, should you survive so long, you too will see that that's exactly what all this is.
Kill him. Listen to me. Listen to me. I didn't risk everything to come down here for our revenge. I'm here to clear my name. Do you have Scylla?
Yes.
Then let's go.
General.
Never thought I'd be so happy to see you.
Tell me something.
Yeah.
Are you sure we can trust Kellerman?
You know, the only thing I'm sure of is that he's our last option.
Gentlemen, gotta leave.